I'm pilot officer Marium Mukhtiar from Karachi and I'm 21 years old. I'm undergoing training in Advanced Jet Training Squadron, PF Academy Reserve. I decided to join PF because I was very much motivated by the discipline and the uniform and their pomp, their show. Plus, I always wanted to do something which was different than normal routine. My mother is sometimes concerned that it's a male-oriented society and the job I am doing is very different, very extraordinary. So her concern is there, and I respect her concern. But she also stands by with my decision, and like, she is happy for me as well. We get up early in the morning, 5:30, 6 o'clock. Then we just reach to our squadrons, and we take our breakfast, and we rush to our IPs for briefing. They brief us regarding our present day mission, and we go for the aircrafts. We strap up, go for mission, come back. We get debriefs. They are treating same as to males and to ladies. But although there is some difference, there are certain physical limitations, I cannot deny that. But you can say that they do deal us similarly. Most of the people think that Pakistan has very restrictions for women, but I want to say that no, it's not like that. They should come in Pakistan and see what Pakistan is actually doing. The PF is to train us so that we can become the fighter pilots for Pakistan Air Force. I was not expecting that it would be so tough.
What are the auxiliary hydraulic system limits, Marium?
95.15 kg/cm. But now I am here, I am used to it, and I think I can carry on with it. I feel really proud of what I am doing. I really feel honored that Air Force has given me the chance to work with them. PF has changed me in many ways because it has actually groomed me in many ways. It has groomed my personality, it has given me my own identity and a confidence to face the world. I think people would appreciate what I am doing, and they would also think of their daughters and sisters to be where I am today.